हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट द किस्को वेबएक्स हेडक्वार्टर सेंटर। द किस्को कंपनी इज एन अमेरिकन कंपनी दैट डेवलप्ड एंड द सेल्स वेब कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग एंड द वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग एप्लीकेशंस। इट वाज फाउंडेड एज दैट द वेबएक्स इन 1995 एंड दैट टेकन ओवर दैट द किस्को सिस्टम्स इन 2007। That the headquarter in that the based in California, its software product including that the WebEx meetings, WebEx teams, training center, event centers, support system, sales centers, Meet Me Now, PC Now, your WebEx EIM Pro businesses additions and your WebEx web offices and your WebEx Connect. All type of the WebEx product are part of the Kisco system collaborations portfolio. So that the company was founded in the 1995 by the Minzhu and the Sora Leria. It had its entitled public offering in the July 2000. WebEx was listed on the NASDAQ, the national market, and then the NASDAQ Global Select your market when that it was introduced in 2006. Kisco System, who just announced it that the world acquired the WebEx for the $3.2 billion, and the Kisco has said that it is long term plan to absorb WebEx at the both our technology and the sales level. Sales level to be support that, and the Kisco of the WebEx has a time limit of the 50 minutes and the 24-hour register for the client. That the company who just acquired that the intrin.com in 2005, who just providing that the extrans into the small and the mid-size of your businesses marketing through that the company customer basis. And of the your businesses which was the fewer than 100 employer, and now that the company in 2020, the Kisco CFO Kelly Carver, who just reported in the month of April 2020, they had 500 million meeting attendance, and that the equated to the 25 million meeting minutes using its video conferencing application by the WebEx. It is as that the result of the security frauds integration indicted by the SEC and by the various state attorney generals officers and Goldman's case, who just faced that the charges of your issuing unfair research and including that the coverages of the WebEx. Another that the charges excesses of your Goldman's cause of the volunteering security laws in its allocation of the shares in the WebEx entitled public offering. So hope you guys like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting to our channel. Thank you for watching, guys.